The reason why we are doing surgery because we want cancer to be cured, and hopefully that we can prolong life. And most importantly, for rectal cancer, we want to have a good local control. Do no harm to patient. But as a surgeon, we can't do no harm to patient. We do harm to patient because we do have a great impact on patient's tissue. We damage them. That's why open surgery. I don't do open surgery for the past, I think, 15 years, except for emergency surgery.